Yeah, like every week, we would like to present you some of interesting stocks what were quite frequently traded in the last days. We have here the symbol. Choose another color. The symbol CLOV, healthcare blends, a company from the U.S. And you can see in the last 2 days, especially Friday and today, a quite significant call volume. Friday it was more than 500,000. Today we had here almost 400,000. The first breakout in the volume we had already here beginning of April. Now it came out of the range and the first time really with a closing price on a daily basis above $9. Bets are mainly going that it will increase or climb above the $10 range, what it already did day to day. Quite curious also here that there's new member joining the company itself. So this can be also having some more impact in the next days. Definitely worth having a closer look on the stocks in the next days to see how these performance will continue. So other than CLOV, we had again Apple, what was traded quite frequently today, especially on an option volume. Next breakout should be here above the $135 till the end of the day. We already spoke about this in our earlier videos. So if you don't want to miss any of these information, please feel free to subscribe to our channel. Or leave us a comment if you have any recommendations or any advices for the next videos. Yeah, so far for Apple, we still think 140, 145, so an all-time high can be the next big target for June, especially what we spoke earlier about this exhibition, what is coming in June, and also the earnings, what are not far away for Apple. So can be quite some interesting few weeks for Apple and the performance of the stock itself. Yeah, other than these, we had quite an high option volume for Bristol Myers, what is BMY as in symbol. You can see here it's on a different level, I would say, than what we saw earlier. Now for CLOV or for Apple, of course, the option volume in average is not so high, but we had quite a good up move the last 6, 7 days, supported from a good volume on the option call side. Mainly here a few bets that Bristol HD a new 52-week high, what should be above $67 to June. There's also some interesting news about it. Definitely worth watching it. And I mean, some people would like to trade a breakout. Then you can set an alert here close to the $67 range. Or if you're already invested, can be also interesting to just, yeah, put your target next to this level, because I'm pretty sure it will reach this level or at least test this level. Then in the next step, we need to see how this will continue performing here. From the open interest itself, we already saw that some positions are closed in the last days, and also the dynamic what we had in the up move is getting a little bit lower. It didn't even reach the $66, but on a long term till June, still a very interesting position here. And last but not least, pretty small stock what we also saw on Friday with a high call volume. It's the symbol EBON. Here we had like 90,000, what is like 3 times the average call volume size on Friday. But today the stock is 11% in minus. What's interesting from the charting here, there's a good support at $4. Friday there was a short move about $5, but in total, yeah, you can see it. The stock is far away to have a some call uptrend. What we see here in the chart, it's even, I think, more testing the downside. What is mainly here are the level of $4, but let's see how this stock will continue, and can be also interesting if there will be a next move above the $5 range with a candle like what we saw maybe on Friday, and a little bit higher call volume. So for this is everything from my side for today. If yeah, you don't want to miss any of our upcoming videos, please feel free to subscribe to our channel. I'm pretty sure now with the earnings seasons ahead, there will be plenty of interesting new positions, interesting new stocks. So we would like to keep you updated. Stay safe and see you soon. Bye bye.